while you're out shopping, remember there are thousands of children who may not get a Christmas present this year, but you can help through the Salvation Army's Angel Tree Program. KETV News Watch 7's Michael Sevier joins us live from near Saddle Creek and Dodge with more. Good morning, Michael.
Good morning, Nicole. We're standing in front of a Village Inn restaurant this morning because it's one of the many drop-off spots for the Angel Tree Program, including all 25 Omaha fire stations. Salvation Army is saying that about 5,000 families applied for the program and signed up in the metro. Along with the fire stations and Village Inn, you can also drop off new unwrapped toys at Oakview and West Roads Mall. Organizers say the toys should be valued between $15 and $30. And with 400 more families signed up this year, it's obvious there's a greater need in the metro.
Approximately 60% of the families we're seeing have never asked for help from a charity before. So the economy is actually, we're seeing a huge impact.
Angel Tree Program runs through December 15th. And again, a reminder, the toys are unwrapped. They're new between $15 and $30. And then once they're dropped off, they're all brought to a toy store where the parents come through. They do some shopping. They pick up the toy and one board game, and then they go to the children. Nicole?
All right, Michael, there seems to be a greater need for some certain age groups, right?
There are. From 0 to 2, that's usually a problem. They usually don't get a lot of toys from 0 to 2. And then also 9 plus, some of those older kid toys.
All right, Michael Sevier, thank you.